Hey guys, Dr. Brad Bodel here with tip number 3 on 7 tips to help your Hashimoto's hypothyroidism. And the tip today is that you must avoid wheat products if you've been diagnosed with Hashimoto's. Now, I know this can come as a bit of a shock to some, and a lot of our favorite foods are from wheat. However, this is not some sort of weird alternative health theory. You know, this is stuff that is well defined in the literature. So when it comes to some of the proteins and the genetic coding of that in wheat, that code looks very similar to the proteins that are found in our thyroid gland. So whenever someone who has antibodies, who has these immune markers for our thyroid gland, eats wheat, there is a high likelihood that your immune system will increase in activity, respond to the wheat molecules that have been presented to it, and also at the same time attack our thyroid gland. Now, a big key to this is not limiting the quantity of wheat consumption, but limiting all wheat consumption. Sometimes people think, oh, well, if I just have a little bit here, a little bit there, that won't be a problem for me. However, it's the mere exposure to the proteins that cause the issue. This isn't like someone who's having problems with blood sugar and diabetes, where they have to limit their overall consumption of high glycemic foods. This is just something where your immune system is seeing this protein that it does not like, does not respond well to, and therefore, anytime we have that exposure, we are going to flare up our immune system and promote that memory within the system. So the tip today is that anyone with Hashimoto's hypothyroidism must avoid wheat products and wheat consumption. Hope you guys like the tip today. Let us know if you've had success with this in the past. And if you have any questions, please get in contact with us. Thanks, you guys. The next tip will be coming real soon.